So remember, whether a bot is made of new parts, old parts, or spare parts, you can shine no matter what you're made of.
My goodness, what a remarkable legacy. Concern for the common robot. You don't come across old-fashioned values like that anymore, friends. And for good reason. There's no money in it! Hello? Memo to Bigweld, we're not a charity! That's why old Fat Face no longer sits in the big chair. He's a relic! So I don't want to hear another...
Where's Bigweld?
We'll see him next month at the Bigweld Ball! He always goes to that.
Now, let's get down to the business of sucking every loose penny out of Mr. and Mrs. Average Knucklehead. What's our big ticket item? Upgrades, people, upgrades. That's how we make the dough. Now, if we're telling robots that no matter what they're made of, they're fine, how can we expect them to feel crummy enough about themselves to buy our upgrades and make themselves look better? Therefore, I've come up
with a new slogan.
Why be you when you can be new? I gotta tell ya, I think it's brilliant, but honestly, I'd like to hear what you employees think about this.
Out of the ballpark, Ratchet!